Shri Tapi Brahmacharyasram Sabha Trust was established in 1924, founded by Holy Saint Shri Swami Atmanand Saraswati Ji. The Holy Saint from Varanasi came to Surat, formed ashram and started preaching the people of the Surat. His words appealed the people of Surat and gave him donations, which further he utilized it for health and education services. People of the society were deprived of education and health services. Therefore, he decided to use this fund for this noble purpose. He formed Tapi Brahmacharyasam Sabha. Followers of Swamiji in last 90 years providing the education and health services to the lower strata of the society at reasonable cost. Various institutions are run by the STBS Trust. STBS College of Diploma Engineering is one of that established in 2002. Gujarat State was having short of technical manpower at that time, so the polytechnic started. STBS College of Diploma Engineering is one of the famous and finest self-financed diploma engineering college of Gujarat State, providing quality education in most learning environment at very reasonable cost. STBS College of Diploma Engineering is consistently performing well on academic front and made its name and fame across Gujarat. College initially started with two branches with 120 intake, gradually increased intake to 540 with 6 branches. STBS College is affiliated to GTU Ahmedabad and approved by AICTE New Delhi. STBS College progressing under the guidance of trustees. Professor Chopare, a dynamic and versatile principal of the college, leaving no stone unturned for the development of college. From last 15 years academically, college stood in top 10 ranks in all over Gujarat. In 2008 and 2010, college got first rank in all over Gujarat. Students are encouraged for academic visits and training in the industries. During the industrial training, students meet the challenges of the industries by solving grassroots real problems. For the all-round development of student technical seminar, expert lecture from industry and various technical talk are arranged. STBS has achieved almost 100% placement for their pass-out students and renowned companies of the country visiting college for campus interviews, and students of the STBS spread all around country and abroad for their job and business. Automobile Engineering Department is having fully equipped laboratories like automobile engine diagnosis and testing, automobile transmission and mechanism and diagnosis, automobile electrical system and diagnosis and testing, fuels and lubricants, automobile garage laboratory, pollution control, modern vehicle technology, vehicle air conditioning. Civil Engineering Department is having fully equipped laboratories like surveying and advanced surveying, mechanics of structure, strength of material, transportation engineering, soil engineering, material technology, engineering mechanics, water supply and sanitary engineering, model room hydraulics, basic of civil engineering. Computer Engineering Department is having fully equipped laboratories like Linux lab, database lab, project lab and internet lab. Electrical Engineering Department is having fully equipped laboratories like electrical machine lab, electrical circuit, switchgear and protection lab, electrical installation and maintenance lab, electrical instrumentation lab and fundamental of electrical engineering. Electronics and Communication Engineering Department is having fully equipped laboratories like EDC lab, communication, power electronics lab, television lab, microprocessor lab and digital electronics lab. Mechanical Engineering Department is having fully equipped laboratories like thermal lab, FOME, EOME lab, FMHM lab, CADCAM lab, material technology, metrology and instrumentation, workshop, theory of machines, industrial engineering. Humanities Engineering Department is having fully equipped laboratories like chemistry lab, physics lab, basic electrical lab and language lab. STBS College of Diploma Engineering, having amenities like language lab, computer lab with all required licensed software, internet lab, library, canteen, playground, workshop auditoriums with capacity of 1000 seats, etc. STBS College of Diploma Engineering is celebrating technical event as Gyanotsav and cultural event as Harmony at interval of every 3 years. Sports Day celebrated at our college every year. We are also having different festival celebration like Navratri, Janmashtami in our college. STBS College signing MOU with Yamaha India on 22nd July 2016. Yamaha Training School inaugurated at STBS College of Diploma Engineering, Surat on 21st October 2016 with the worthy hands of Mr. Hiroshi Kimura, Director, Yamaha Motors India Sales Private Limited in Gujarat. Training center facilities are also available to the diploma automobile students. STBS is pioneer in the field of Center of Excellence. Center of Excellence is established in collaborations with Forbes Marshall Private Limited Pune to provide knowledge of latest automation technology to the students of STBS and technical people in the vicinity. The knowledge of automation can increase the employability of the students at large. As a part of social service to the society, STBS College of Diploma started environmental audit cell in 2008. College is Schedule 1 auditor approved by GPCB Gujarat. Environment audit cell of the college leaving its footprints on the map of Gujarat for the extraordinary environment work. College is having state-of-art environment laboratory with well-experienced, qualified, dedicated staff doing audit of various leading industries of Gujarat state. Also engage in the improvement of groundwater quality, soil and land testing, fuel substitution, etc. Material Testing Laboratory, ISO 9001 certified, approved by Gujarat Engineering Research Institute, Vadodara. It will undertake various civil engineering material testing, building stability and related works. Material Testing Laboratory having latest technological equipment.